And going to Decatur now, check this out. Tennessee Riverkeeper took advantage of the beautiful weather this weekend to clean up some popular waterways. Volunteers picked up more than 650 pounds. Look at all those garbage bags. Those came out of Wilson Morgan Lake and Clark Spring Branch. Both of those feed into the Tennessee River. We're talking about plastic bottles, styrofoam, shopping bags, and more.
Love to see communities coming out to help out.